A little while back, I did a piece on businesses and the importance of having a business plan, either for a new business or essentially an existing business that doesn't have one. This week, I thought I'd spend some time on cash flow for businesses. I've run across small businesses in the past that were losing money and they didn't even know it. And the reason for that is they didn't do regular cash flow and provide themselves with regular cash flow statements. So a cash flow statement essentially has three parts to it. The first one is operating activities, where you list cash that's coming into the business and all the expenses that's going out of the business. It's important to take a look at this to determine whether you're actually making money or losing money. Now, what about investing activities? If you spend some of your cash flow on investing within the business, that is an important thing to look at because it can tell you how much you've invested versus how much you can potentially gain in the future. The next one is financing activities. Now here's where one of the businesses I looked at was losing money and they didn't know it. If you have to borrow more money in order to keep the business afloat, the cash flow looks good, but you're going in the hole. So what do the numbers really mean? You need to examine a cash flow statement very closely. Has the company generated cash from operating activities? Well, it's crucial to monitor where cash is coming and going from. Has there been significant changes in cash flow? Is income coming down because business is not doing as much business? What is really going on? And how has debt affected your business? Either debt that you borrowed or debt that you paid off. In the end, it is critical and very important to understand cash flow to continually review the health of your operating business.